Hi guys, it's Vanessa and welcome to our video. So today I'm going to talk to you about what DomCop does, the different sections that we have, and the different types of plans that we have to offer. DomCop is an expired domain search tool. We do not sell domains directly on our website. Instead, we list domains that can be found from your favorite registrar and domain auction sites. DomCop's true value though lies in the metrics that we provide and the amount of domains that we have in our database. We provide metrics from the following websites: Ahrefs, Majestic, Moz, Estibot, DomainScope, SimilarWeb, Semrush, Alexa, Wayback Archive, and WhoIs. We support more than 70 domain extensions and have created a drop list for almost every one of them. Apart from expiring domains, we also list domains from 12 different domain auction sources. On top of all that we've already mentioned, DomCop has three additional features. The first feature is called the archive feature. Here we list domains that have expired over the last 2 years and have great metrics. The second feature is called the crawler. You can use our crawlers to scrape any website of your choice to look for available domains. The third feature is called My Domains, and here you can upload a list of domains that you have and we'll provide you with all the metrics that we support. DomCop is a monthly subscription software, so you have to pay every month in order to get access to our tool. But for whatever reason, if you do want to cancel your subscription, you can do so at any time. So now let's talk about the different plans that we have to offer at DomCop. There are three of them. The first one is called the Newbie Plan, and then we have the Power Plan and the Guru Plan. The Newbie Plan gives you access to the expiring section. Here we have a list of domains that are in the pending delete status or are in auctions and are expiring soon. The Power Plan gives you access to everything in the Newbie Plan, but hold up, you get access to two additional sections, the Archive section and the Expired section. Once domains have expired, they're all automatically put into the Expired section and are ready to be purchased. For domains that have expired for more than 30 days, they are placed in the Archive section. Guys, we currently have around 7 million domains in our Archive section that are ready to be purchased. The Guru Plan, on the other hand, gives you access to everything in the Newbie Plan and the Power Plan. But wait, you get your own personal expired domain crawler. Do note that we offer three different Guru plans, and they do not differ in features, but the amount of crawlers that you get with each is indeed different. So look at it this way, the higher you are in the Guru plan, the more amount of crawlers you have, and the more amount of websites you get to crawl in a day. For more information about expired domain crawlers, do check out a video we have linked in the description below. So now we're going to give you a few tips that you can use to choose the best plan for you. Tip number one, if you're someone who's new to buying expired domains and you feel like you're only going to buy a handful of domains in the next month or so, we highly recommend you guys to start out with our Newbie Plan. You can find domains in the expiring section and place back orders for these domains from back ordering services such as SnapNames and NameJet. These services cost around $60 to $70 per back order on top of the registration price. So you look at shelling out $80 for pretty good domains. The best domains, however, guys, do end up on auction sites like GoDaddy Auctions. Here you can look at shelling out $200 to $300 for domains with excellent backlink profiles. Tip number two, if you're looking at purchasing a larger amount of domains, but you're only willing to pay the registration price, which is usually around $10, then the Power Plan is the right plan for you. Note, however, the best domains do get picked up by auctions and back ordering services, so the domains that are left do not have the best backlink profile, but wait. At $10 a pop, you'll be able to create a massive PBN at a very competitive price. Tip number three, the Guru Plan is the right plan for you if you're someone who's looking to buy domains in bulk and at the registration price. Some of our customers purchase thousands of domains a month using our personal expired domain crawler. The crawler allows you to scrape the internet for domains that have expired a while back and retain great links from authoritative websites in your specific niche. For more information about expired domain crawlers, do check out a video we have linked in the description below. At this point, if you're still unsure about which is the right plan for you, we highly recommend you guys to start out with our Newbie Plan because you can easily upgrade and downgrade from a plan at any given time. So that's all I have for you today. If you have any questions, do drop us a line at support@domcop.com. And for now, happy domain hunting, guys. Bye.